Tonight, the family of a murdered college student is making an emotional plea for your help. 21-year-old Rodrigo Rodriguez Jr. was gunned down as he was closing up a Sacramento barbershop last weekend. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz spoke with the family and joins us live from the Sacramento Police Department with more on the search for a killer. Leticia?
Well, Sarah, as you can imagine, this father is very distraught. He's convinced that his son was a victim of a mistaken identity. He says there is simply no other explanation. Tonight, he pleaded with the killer to turn himself in.
The father of UC Berkeley student Rodrigo Rodriguez visited the site where his son was shot and killed.
It needs to stop. The killing needs to stop big time. It's just crazy.
During this private family vigil, relatives spoke of the pain in their heart, knowing someone waited outside of this Oak Park barbershop and killed their loved one as he closed up last Sunday.
It's a senseless act. He didn't deserve it at all. He had so much going for him.
In an emotional news conference, police asked everyone to take a close look at the sketch to help identify the killer.
Unfortunately, we have yet to uncover that one tip that will lead us to the suspect in this crime.
He never did anything to harm anybody. Why this happened, we're never going to understand.
Several witnesses reported to police seeing this man loitering around the barbershop just a half an hour before the murder.
Very distinctive features that we have here are his hair. It's described as very bushy, pulled back into a ponytail.
Friends and family can't help but think that Roddy, as they affectionately called him, wasn't the killer's real target.
He had to have done this to the wrong person. He made a very, very wrong mistake. He had to have done a mistake on this.
Roddy had a full scholarship to Berkeley. He tutored students and hoped to teach math in the community. His family is crushed. Those dreams will never become a reality.
Why did you take him from us? He didn't deserve this.
You would be doing something so huge, coming forward to help.
Police are not only looking for this man on the sketch, but the driver of a getaway car, possibly a dark-colored sedan. If you have any information, you are urged to contact the Sacramento Police Department. They are offering a $1,000 reward. Reporting live in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz. Sarah and Edie, back to you both in the studio.
Thank you, Leticia. And a visitation service for Rodrigo Rodriguez Jr. will be held on Monday, September 24th at the Sacramento Memorial Lawn. That's from 4 to 8 p.m. Then a funeral mass will be held the following day at St. Rose Parish at 10. That's located at 5961 Franklin Boulevard in Sacramento.